Hey, I'm Tyler Shaw, and you're watching Ocean Eye TV.
Oh, you ache it when you work it. Oh, you ache it when you work it. I'm not trying to get with you. Trying to figure you out.
Hey, it's Dora Kohler from Ocean Eye TV. Welcome to the cool side of YouTube because I'm hanging out with the super cool Tyler Shaw.
Oh, thank you.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Cool, cool. Thanks for liking my tweet last night.
Oh, of
Found
course.
It.
Anytime.
Awesome. So I totally remember the moment when I was in my living room and I saw you. You had just won the 2012 Coca-Cola cover for
wow,
Much Music.
That was a while ago.
Yeah, it definitely was. Do you remember how awesome that feeling was?
I remember my brother being there, and I remember just thinking, like, I don't know if we're allowed to swear, but I was thinking, holy shit, like, it was so surreal. I was like, now what? You know,
yeah.
I just wanted to move on and, like, do things, you know? So
totally.
Fast forward now, we're doing things.
Right.
So, yeah.
And now you're in Vancouver. You've been traveling to Toronto. You've taken the world stage.
Yeah.
What's it like being back? Does it hit home, kind of being
totally.
Back
it's
to
always,
your roots?
It's always a special show coming back to the hometown, seeing familiar faces and...
What's your favorite thing to do now that it's summer here?
In Vancouver,
mm-hmm.
spend time with friends and family. Like,
because
I don't get to do that often, right? So
shout out to the Shaw family.
You out now. Oh, you wake up when you work it. Oh, you wake up when you work it out.
Rumor has it you also act.
It's very new to me, but yes.
Okay.
I got picked up to be in my first feature film.
Wow.
And we've been filming all summer. A couple days left yet to film, but it's called The Meaning of Life. Is a drama, and I think I did okay. I have yet to see, you know, some real playback and stuff.
When is it coming out?
Well, we're submitting it to film festivals first. It's not like something you can go see in theaters.
Right.
But we'll be submitting it to like Tribeca and Sundance in LA and TIFF for next year. But,
that's exciting.
Yeah.
Quadruple threat right here.
Yeah, yeah.
that being said, you're playing PNE today.
Yes.
It is a big venue, but
yes.
You're not like a stranger to that.
No, not at all.
No,
yeah.
At this point.
Yeah.
Do you ever still get nervous at all?
I get more excited than I do nervous. Like, the anticipation is worse. Like, what time is it? It's like 2:15. I go on in an hour.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm just like, I just want to play now. You know what
yeah,
I mean?
Yeah, totally.
So it's not nervous jitters. It's more like, I just want to play.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I couldn't help but stalk your Instagram.
Okay.
Everything's black and white.
It is.
Is there a reasoning behind that?
You know what? Not entirely, but it kind of ties together with what I want to do with the second album. And that, I can't say anything about it just now. But
right.
it'll come out in 2017 and you'll figure it out for there. But we just kind of started doing it. And it just started working.
Totally.
Like, it just looked cool and it felt cool. It felt right. So that's what we went with.
I know a lot of your fans are also fans of Shawn Mendes's. And
yes.
You guys totally hung out for his birthday.
Yes.
Did you guys get into trouble?
No. He's a good kid. Like, he's straight. So he knows what he's doing. And
nice.
Yeah,
you have a huge following. I was, again, stalking you last night. And I came across Tyler Shaw Facts.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks to them. Shout out to them.
Totally.
You helped me with my prep for this interview.
There you go.
So, yeah. But did your fans really shape your career, or what's that like?
Oh, absolutely. Like, without them, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
so,
totally.
Big thanks to them. Everywhere I go, every time I see them, it's just like super thankful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And I noticed you cover from Pitbull to Britney Spears to Adele.
Yeah.
Is there like a certain prerequisite before you cover a song?
Not really. Just if I enjoy the song or... if I can make it my own somehow. You can always make any song your own, but like, if it feels right, then it feels right.
Mm-hmm.
So
what can your Titans expect next for you?
New music, the movie that's coming out, but mainly the music, because that's what I'm all
mm-hmm.
about. And
totally.
I'm really excited about the new stuff. It's going
to
be awesome.
Cool. Again, welcome to Vancouver, and welcome to the PNE.
Thank you.
Have you gotten the courage to go on any rides yet?
I have been on the wooden roller coaster before.
That's
and
my
the corkscrew.
Favorite.
But I
maybe
don't
not
think
the
I'm
atmosphere.
Gonna, no.
Yeah, it's
I can't
a bit.
Do
it's
any,
like
yeah, that's
a gazillion
too much.
Feet high.
It's too much, yeah.
Totally.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Have
my
fun
pleasure.
Today.
Thank you.
Rock it.
Absolutely.
Thank you.